Seafloor outside Minerva's den is a machine graveyard. With a little luck, you should find the beacon we need out there. Some damn fool stuck his finger in the socket. To get out through the airlock, you'll have to break the circuit somehow.
figured out how to reprogram a bathysphere signal beacon to scramble Lamb's torpedoes. But I need access to a bathysphere, and Porter's got the only one in the den locked away at his private dock. Son of a bitch, why doesn't he open up?
Look for a downed bathysphere. They each had a signal beacon we could use.
Yourself at home, Sigma. Soon you also will be rusting here among the trash, used up by Porter and tossed on the heap.
That'll do the trick. Take the beacon to the master input console in the programming wing. That paranoid bastard Wall had it installed in his office.
Surprise, Sigma!
Technology of Minerva's den keeps Rapture running smoothly. Unauthorized tampering with computer equipment is a punishable offense.
She, eh? What the hell? Who left this equipment turned on?
Thank you. Inventor knows I'm part of its plan.
This time, do you understand that?
So.
Three.
Shine. I could give you rays and ribbons. This angel is
our secret!
It knows
where
you are.
Get away with it!
the angel.
I read to you now from the machine's prediction. Sigma enters Minerva's den. Encounters hostility. Sigma enters Wall's chambers. You see? The thinker has chosen me. He does not care what I once did. Emergency reminder for the code to my private storage area. I won't record the number, but remember, just look at the four groups of books on the shelf. And the sequence is obvious.
Got the answer!
Oh.
you.
What you want? Level 7!